Previously, on Resident Evil Revelations.
We're approaching the Queen Zenobia now. Rendezvous at the ship's hull.
Everything about the Queen Zenobia and the secrets she keeps.
What secrets?
Jessica, why did you fire?
Raymond? Why? Play the part of Veltro.
What do you mean?
Find the truth about Terra Grecia.
So this is the secret of Zenobia.
So let's find out what the secret of the Zenobia is. Episode 9, No Exit. So welcome back, guys, to Storm Games. This is episode 9 of Resident Evil Revelations. I'm trying to crank these out as quickly as I can, so just so I can get the, possibly play the second one.
This whole conspiracy is becoming clearer. We have to get back to the airport on the double.
Hey, man, hold up. Nobody's home. Even the other team's packed it in. So what are we doing here?
It's okay. I set up a back door. I can use any PDA to get us in.
Well, why didn't you say that earlier?
If my theory is correct, then the truth about Veltro is really too early to say.
Are you kidding me?
I don't want to jump to conclusions. I need more intel.
So dramatic.
All right, let's find that computer.
There's an area we haven't explored over here. My only hope is it has a high-powered CPU. That would be tits.
Didn't want around if Veltro came back. So they had to shake this up. No, now's not the time for conspiracy theories.
Thank you.
Is that a real in-the-flesh MB-28? Grinder, it's what I always wanted!
You take to gadgets like a fly to horseshit. It's just a computer.
Okay, down to brass tacks. What the hell? Nothing's happening.
What did you do, Quinn?
It's not me. I need more power. The MB-28's a real gas guzzler. There's gotta be a generator around here. I need it.
Okay. You stay here and spend quality time with your girlfriend.
No, I'm not cool for all the goodies.
Here we go. I hope this rusty piece of crap works.
There's not enough power to fully charge the MB-28. Are there any other generators?
Down, I'm gonna need it. Oh well.
All right, full power. Initiate analysis.
So you get anything?
No, I gotta get through the layers of encryption on this thing first. But that should only take a few minutes with me and my baby MB-28.
I'm on it. Leave these guys to me.
think they've been after us the whole time.
I don't think the FBC liked my unauthorized access.
The FBC? What are you talking about?
I'm hacking into their secret servers. I found my chance to investigate the crash. But this attack proves they're involved. I'm telling the truth here. You gotta give me time to get the whole intel out.
How much longer?
Let's see, only 28% finished.
Your girlfriend is the slowest. You know that, Quinn? Did that do it? You good now?
Yeah, all good. That's it. We're 54%.
Okay, we're in it to win it now. Captain Obvious.
They must have been alerted when I tried to hack my way in. You gotta hold them off.
I will. You're gonna owe me big time. How much longer? You don't know how much this blows.
Oh, that's 80%. Almost there.
Enough to make a grown man cry.
Finally! We still got hostiles to do.
Right! Don't let them get this data! Good luck!
Thanks! I'll kill some for you. And keep that genie in the bottle until I come back.
Okay, I think it's safe to have a look at this data now. Ready?
Hold your horses! I'll be there in a sec.
Right, that explains it.
Explains what? Who's behind Veltro?
Yeah, probably. There's only one way to find out. Let's ask him ourselves.
This is Forkball. O'Brien here.
Huh? What the hell? O'Brien's our man?
Director O'Brien. I think I put it all together. Veltro was never back in action. It was all smoke and mirrors, orchestrated by yourself.
Your own little Veltro production. All to get into the head of one certain somebody.
You pretty much got it. I'm glad I'm not paying you for nothing.
I analyzed his log, sir, and there's something you may want to see.
Then let me see it.
Yes, sir. I'll send it immediately. What's going on? Connection error? Oh, we've been detected!
Hey, quick!
Two boys, uncovering secrets, wanted dead or alive, just like the Falcon and the Snowman!
You want to die with your machines, idiot?
Dude, hold up! I'm on!
Quinn! Keith!
That's not good. Behind it all.
That's the virus. We need to stop the virus from getting out.
I know. The control system must be in the lab.
Chris!
No, we're not getting through that way. Custom box. Interesting. Oh, I keep hitting that big blue button.
This is the lab's control system.
Does it work?
We need a passcode to activate the neutralizing agent.
Okay, I'll sweep the lab, see what I can find.
Good. Need some time to figure out these controls.
M3 is so much less. Damage 4 on it. And it's just strong. Watch this. It's 130 times 6. This is 160 times 6. It does have a higher speed. Larger capacity. I'm just curious at how. Let's just go with this. one.
Crack the code on the door. Opening it now. Be careful in there.
Will do. You can count on it.
I thought I put... I should be holding 15, right? Oh! So that hurt. And turn around and it. No! Jim! way. Can't go that way. This way. Feeling can't go this way. Oh, can go that way. Oh, ow. Oh. Ow. He's all blocked off. That didn't help me. I want his thing. How do I get... Ooh. That might work. Nope. I don't like it. And I'm stuck. Ow. Ow. Ow.
I told you to be careful. Who knows what kind of BOWs we're up against?
Bring this fucker. Take one shot. There. How do I get that? Congratulations. All right. Oh, it's about time. Ugh. Fucker, come here. Come on, play. Let's play. Shotgun with your name on it. Thank you. prototype
Chris,
vaccine.
Chris, you're not going to believe what I just learned. Morgan Lansdale of the FBC was behind the attacks on Terra Grigia.
Damn it.
So that's what Raymond was talking about.
Seems like it. All I have is circumstantial evidence. Nothing to nail him for it yet.
Do I gotta go all the way back and turn it off and then come back in? Cause that's just hardy. I got an idea. One more hit and I'm done. So I can't test it. Actually, you know what? I could test it. Nope, that's not what I meant. Alright, let's try this again. Hopefully it saved after. Close enough, I guess.
Chris, you're not going to believe what I just learned. Morgan Lansdale of the FBC was behind the attacks on Terra Grigia.
So that's what Raymond was talking about.
Seems like it. All I have is circumstantial evidence. Nothing to nail him for it yet.
I do gotta go all the way back. Let's try something. No? Back. Not getting a response. I guess I didn't try it again. I can't get past the grid. How am I supposed to get out of here? getting a response.
Downloading data. Please wait. Download complete. Yeah, for now.
Jill.
I got the passcode.
Good work. Now let's neutralize that virus.
Image 5. Charge shot. Just charge shot.
Authorization confirmed. Initiating virus neutralization program.
Well done, BSAA. Your activities have been eye-opening.
Morgan Lansdale.
I knew O'Brien and his dog Raymond were snipping around my business. I didn't account for your involvement, however. That was my only mistake.
So it was you. You attacked Terra Grigia.
Jill, look out.
It looks like my mistake got to rescue. You are so for the Queen Zenobia. I hope you don't mind watching me die.
That didn't turn out so well, huh? Do this shits again.
Jill.
I got the passcode.
Good work. Now let's neutralize that virus.
Confirmed. Initiating virus neutralization program.
Can't bind it to a mouse button apparently, so we're gonna bind it to that. It's that way I don't hit it by accident.
Well done, BSAA. Your activities have been eye-opening.
Morgan Lansdale.
I knew O'Brien and his dog Raymond were snipping around my business. I didn't account for your involvement, however. That was my only mistake.
So it was you. You attacked Terra Grigia.
Jill, look out!
It looks like my mistakes are about to be remedied. You are stolen for the Queen Zenobia. I hope you don't mind watching me die.
I'm dragging them both in one shot.
Jill.
I got the passcode.
Good work. Now let's neutralize that virus.
Confirmed. Initiating virus neutralization program.
Remember, guys, I tried to cut this out for you because I know it's coming in.
Well done, BSAA. Your activities have been eye-opening.
Morgan Lansdale.
I knew O'Brien and his dog Raven were sniffing around my business. I didn't account for your involvement, however. That was my only mistake.
So it was you. You attacked Terra Grigia.
Jill, look out.
It looks like my mistakes are about to be remedied. You are stowaways aboard the Queen Zenobia. I hope you don't mind me watching you die.
I just need to stay down at the bottom. That way I can dodge and stuff.
Jill.
I got the passcode.
Good work. Now let's neutralize that virus.
Authorization confirmed. Initiating virus neutralization program.
Well done, BSAA. Your activities have been eye-opening.
Morgan Lansdale.
I knew O'Brien and his dog Raven were sniffing around my business. I didn't account for your involvement, however. That was my only mistake.
So it was you. You attacked Terra Grigia.
Jill, look out.
It looks like my mistakes are about to be remedied. You are stowaways aboard the Queen Zenobia. I hope you don't mind me watching you die.
virus neutralization complete.
I should have expected as much from the duo who brought down Umbrella. However, your days of playing cops and robbers are over.
I do hope you understand the gravity of my making a personal appearance. I have a great weakness. I am fearful of things.
You didn't make a personal appearance. You showed up on a freaking screen.
Every last imperfection.
Come down here in my face and say something.
My dear Director O'Brien, your whole organization.
Say something, bitch. Say something.
You caused nothing but trouble. Surely you didn't expect me to just let you snoop around unbridled. Don't kid yourselves. Have a look. Your destiny is in my hands.
What the?
The Queen Zenobia.
Uh-oh. I think that's the end of 9. Looks like it. Thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to hit that like and subscribe. We'll have more for you soon. Thanks.